Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn mechanism of Finkelstein reaction. This is one of the very important reaction of haloalkanes and haloarenes. बच्चों, Finkelstein reaction में basically क्या होता है? There is halide exchange. If you take one example, CH3CH2X, and you treat it with NaI, NaI के जगह पे potassium iodide भी लिया जा सकता है, in the presence of acetone, then this X will be exchanged by I. So you will get final product as CH3CH2I plus NaX. और NaX के precipitates बनते हैं. अब major question जो यहाँ पर आता है कि X could be fluorine, chlorine, bromine. This bond is going to be very strong. तो ये bond कैसे break होगा? चूँकि ये strong है और उसके जगह I लग रहा है, जो कि CI bond एक weaker bond side में आता है. So basically what happens here बच्चों, कि X is halogen and on the electronegative side, so it will acquire partial negative charge and this will acquire partial positive charge. So यहाँ पर जब nucleophile iodine आएगा I minus, तो this will X will go and I will come. So basically this reaction will take place via SN2 mechanism. Okay, via SN2 mechanism. So basically Finkelstein is good for primary halides and it takes place by SN2 mechanism. And here, what is the role of acetone? बच्चों, आपको अगर पता है कि acetone एक polar aprotic solvent है. अब इसका मतलब क्या है? अगर acetone का मैं formula लिखूँ, CH3COCH3, so oxygen being more electronegative, it will acquire negative charge and carbon will acquire positive charge. This delta positive charge is actually hidden in between these very bulky CH3 group. So what is available here, या जो projected है outside to the environment, that is this delta negative charge. तो basically क्या होता है कि SN2 mechanism के दौरान ये X जब निकल रहा होता है transition state से, X is the leaving group, this will be come in contact with this acetone. अब acetone का ये delta negative charge इस X को repel करेगा और इस repulsion की वजह से, मतलब यहाँ पे positive charge भी है, देखा जाए तो this X negative will be attracted towards this positive charge, but this is very much crowded and it is not approachable for this halide ion, X minus leaving group. So basically this acetone negative charge will repel this X minus. Now what will happen, this X minus will be attracted by this sodium part. So this will make NaX. Now this NaX is not soluble, its solubility की वजह से, this is less soluble, जिसके वजह से इसके precipitates बन जाते हैं, जिसको हम continuously remove करते रहेंगे और Lee-Chandler principle के हिसाब से reaction will go in forward direction and finally we will get iodide, alkyl iodide. So this is the mechanism of Finkelstein reaction. Thank you, bye bye.